This is Erin, the reporter. Today we are going to talk about tea between Korea and Japan. Most of people believe that it is tea of Japan. Let's listen to Korea's opinion and Japan's opinion. So I interviewed with some foreigners. Do you know the name of tea between Korea and Japan?
I learned it. Tea of Japan like a very, very different in Japan.
Thank you. Do you agree that tea between Korea and Japan is the tea of Japan?
Yes, I agree.
Many foreigners believe that the name is tea of Japan. Now we are going to listen to Korea's opinion. I strongly disagree with the people who call the tea of Japan that is between the Korea and Japan. The Korean people lost their tea when the Korea was under Japan. Besides, we became independent with our own strength. The Japan claims about this, and this is definitely wrong. The reason they claim makes no sense. The old maps are wrong too. They were made long ago, and they do not have many documents to prove that it is the sea of Japan. As I said, the sea is sea, is ours because we are not under Japan now. Therefore, there is no more reason to put proof about the Japan disagreement. Today, we listen to Korea and Japan's opinion. Thank you for listening.